yourself slower as you can.
Thank you.
in between where the piano plays and when you come in.
Yeah, but you kept up. No
worries. I wanted to do, maybe just start the year in here as far as just getting some tempos.
Okay.
Do a little bit faster than what we did this time.
Did I do this too fast?
Let's do letter A.
Okay.
So, during all of these long notes, there's a lot going on in the piano, so you want to make sure you really bring out that sound, make sure you push the air through to crescendo, so really feel like we're going somewhere for those long notes. Don't let them just sit and hang, don't pay crescendo on them. So start right at letter A. One, ready, go.